Hey everyone, Riggedy here, going to do some prison trial attacks on my baby base. This base is level 26. Its heroes are not too bad. Mantis, Eve, level 2. Lady M, Lavina, Wally, Fox, level 3, Mars and LNJ are 4. So he packs a little bit of a punch. He ain't no easy win. So come over here. My hero might is 9 million. Level 5 is 10.457 million. So I'm a little bit above my league there. However, I've already beaten that one. This one's 11.5. This one's way out of my league, so let's go ahead and try this one. I'm gonna have to fight these battles, so just gonna go here because I want to get to the hero one. When you're doing it for the first time, you want to fight as least battles as you can to get through it. Unless you're really confident that you can, just pretty much own it. We're gonna go ahead with this lineup and see how we do. Tough call, because if I go down. Actually gonna do it this way. Still worked out the way I wanted it mostly. I'm gonna stop him from. I don't really care that Leia went invulnerable. I'll pick on these other people. Probably start with Mars or Atropos. It's all right. And him. Go after Tropus. Switch over to Leia. Since I had a chance of killing her, I went for it. Worked out. Gonna go ahead and heal. Need to get my blues up because he's going to use his ability. Which he just did. I used Lavina to remove his defensive increase of 63%. and also to remove the ability that evens out the damage. What I'm going to do here is hit her with the yellows because it'll be more damaging. Stop him. Get rid of him. Okay, that's the first round. Or the first battle. Got some lower end stuff. No, thank you. Definitely want that 5 hit points per round. Gonna stay with the same people. Nice that they gave me blues early. It's excellent. They also gave me yellows, which is makes me very ecstatic. I'm gonna use this yellow, but what I first want to do is move the blue over and light up Lavina. Now I'll use it. I'm going to come over here and silence Mantis, because anyone else I put it on, when Mantis goes off, he's just going to remove it. I'm going to try and kill her. Lee. There we go. Stop him from doing his ability that makes me miss everybody. At least for the moment. I'm gonna stop him from doing that. Try and hit Namheel. I stopped her, so I'm gonna hit her with that. I'm not going to use this because I'm going to go that way. Perfect. That wasn't perfect. Gonna go after him. Beautiful. Heal, do that, it's over. Almost over. Just do that. Okay, next one. I want the heal. This is gonna be a tough one, but I gotta do it. I'm gonna stay with this because it's single target. inning. Okay. One down. See if I can get that up to get the bomb. I don't really have a good way of doing it, so we'll do this. She explodes when she dies, so I put on the I use my Fox. This one's gonna be a little bit tougher. Who's the heroes again? Oof. I don't like her. She's tough and they're gonna remove me. Eh. We'll go with the same lineup, see what happens. See if this works. Nice. By using her ability, his ability won't land on anyone. And it's over. Alright, on to the first levels and board. Ideally, having blue against green is not a great option. See if I can get a yellow. Good. That should be enough with that bomb. There it is. Too much. All right, so this one's a tough one. If I gotta be honest, I don't think that's the right one to go against. Should do a lot. Very nice that it happened that way. So what we're gonna do here is take off his ability from that, knock her back a little bit, try and get this off before she goes off. Good, now stop him from doing his. Pretty much over for him. All Alright, that's the first level. Alright, so at this point, I could use a plus 6. So, question is, that one's not terrible. My opinion, that one's a lot worse. But no healer. Plus, I'll get more points. Wanted to make sure I got that lit up before he went off, because now when he goes off, it won't matter. His ability won't hit me. The damage will be done, but the ability won't hit, which is why it's important about timing of things. Wow, that hurt. Gonna hit her next. Use those reds to get these blues up higher. Okay, I'm still living. Fine, one way or the other. I think I'm gonna be better off to take this because I'm doing just fine. Rather the one without Phoenix. Silver. So over. It's a lot easier than fighting. I'm just going to take the purples just because I'm a low base. I'll go right after it. He's over. Let's get some greens going, some other colors. Stop him from doing that again. The stuns won't land because I put the Lady M ability on. Take out Leia just because she's in the middle and she's fairly easy to take out. If I hit her with this, when he uses his ability, there's nothing she can basically do. Now she can't do anything. He's going to use it, tries to light her. He can't because she can't gain any rage. So it's basically over. Lights out. Good night. Okay, I'm going to take the buff, rage regenerate, which will mean that my heroes get their rage faster. See if it makes sense to take her out first. Since it's almost over, I'm saving her ability. Hit him with that. It's okay. Do this. That. him back for more. Sure, she can't heal no matter what happens. Fudsicle. Should have healed sooner. That was my mistake. Big mistake. Stop her from doing that bullshit again. Just gotta make sure you don't kill yourself on his ability. You may even just want to take him out of the picture as soon as possible. And just keep him out of the picture till he's the last one left. And then just keep them locked down. And prison trial, level 6. Again, this was a lower level hero. I'm going to come out here. We did get a lot of these. Let's see how close we are to upgrading. We got 79 of those. Doing pretty well. Almost have all the rare bioenhancers. It's a fairly easy thing to do if you're using the right heroes and you're getting the right syringes, picking the right heroes versus the syringes. I gave you a little bit of insight into that this time. Hopefully you got to see how to go about navigating what I call the gauntlet of doing it the first time for a level. If you have any questions, reach out. Good luck, everyone. See you next time. Peace.